Nothing like the fresh smell of marijuana in the morning.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
Crackle acting party people. Sarcast here. Welcome to my channel. I'm a daily vlogger, but I only post on Mondays and Fridays at 9 a.m. So, you know, but then you can watch this anywhere in between. Anyway, doing every regular day shit. If that sounds like something you wanna, hey, watch. Let's go. It is December the 2nd, 8:17 a.m. When we're looking at this, it's been 8:17 a.m. Work starts at 9 o'clock. I'm remote today and tomorrow. So, yeah, I'm still in my bed. I'm going to do grocery shopping today. It's going to be a nice day today, weather-wise. I'm like, girl. Alexa, what's today's temperature?
Right now, it's 53 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 57 degrees.
Girl. Yeah. Alexa, what's tomorrow's temperature?
Tomorrow, expect a high of 45 degrees Fahrenheit.
Hello. I'll do my grocery shopping today. I'm editing. Well, you would have seen that vlog already. Editing. Laptop in the bed. Got the thing so shit ain't gonna overheat. Watching vlogs, other people's stuff. Yeah. YouTuber shit. Been a productive morning. Work. I'm all up to date with everything so far. Did some reviews, working on my, I used to do green screen way before, but now I'm like trying to perfect it again, so I've been working on that setup, and I think I got it now. Lighting is key, not just lighting you, like, shit.
Few inches later.
Out in the streets, what is a smoke shop? Oh. You gotta remember that, oh, I remember that. Stop at the bank and then hit the Trader Joe's. I was like, oh, I'm going to TD Bank. They got a drive-thru. I'm going to come out my car. Yeah, they charge you. Shut up. I mean, thank you, but shut up. Probably seen groceries go in and out of Trader Joe's. Time to head back home, back to work. I mean, I've been working out. Remote working is wonderful because, you know, you don't have to sit in front of, you know, at a desk. So I appreciate it very much. Let's get on the road. I hope it's not a lot of traffic. Let me connect my phone. Oh Lord, 223, you're gonna have some big traffic. Yeah, let's go. So I'm leaving the lot and this lady comes up beside, she parking, and I mean, she kind of close. So I'm just sitting there, I'm like, I'm gonna let you do what you're doing. She went out the window, she said, am I too close to your car? I'm like, I'm just waiting for you to do what you're doing. She says, no, I think it's better you go because you see my driving. Bitch! The buffalo wrap I got from Trader Joe's. This is the first time I got it. Well, if you saw the groceries, you saw it. It's my first time getting it. It's alright. A little too spicy. And when I say spicy, you know, I'm Caribbean, but there's different type of spice. I mean, I know it's buffalo, but I eat buffalo wings. And it had a lot of onions in it. But I was hungry, and, you know, hit the spot. It did what it needed to do. I'm about to put this salmon on. I'm thinking I'm going to put it in the oven. Yeah. Because if I put it in the air fryer, I got to... You know, because, you know, fish, yeah, it makes it, you know, if you don't know, creates its, you know, oil and shit. And I want to bake the chicken in there tomorrow that I bought. It's already seasonal. I ain't show y'all that. Oh, well. You'll see it when I put it in the air fryer. But yeah, I don't feel like cleaning the air fryer. For tomorrow. I could be lazy sometimes. I don't want to do that shit. I'm about to put this. Oh! Am I using the computer? Did I put that thing? Oh, sorry, I'm thinking out loud. So I changed my mind. I forgot I haven't steamed salmon in a while. Yeah. So I'm about to steam this big boy. I'm gonna have it with a side of mixed greens. This is going to be delicious. So there's water underneath there. Okay. There's water under there. Put this. Cover it like so. You know, you could, you know, you decide how much air you want, you know, steam you want again, you know, whatever. So, and you pop this baby in the microwave. Ow. I'll do like that. I'm about to show y'all the fish. Pardon the steam. Girl, ooh, I'm trying to burn my hands. Ooh, praise him, that's hot. Shit! But yeah, she ready. Just show y'all. Oh, girl. This is gonna be lovely. Baby, she is done. So, total of 10 minutes steamed. How you doing? Y'all bought a step stool. Shit's still fucking short. Fuck. But yeah, I mean, it add a little bit, but still fucking short. Anyway, so those who watch the video and see me in my office, yo, I had just thrown this up there. This is not really an office curry. I don't know where I got this from. But it worked to cover the window. But, you know, I was like, I want light coming in other than, you know, the light. So I ordered these, I guess you call it privacy film. I don't know what the fuck you want to call it. But I put them on. And yeah, I didn't put on the curtain yet because I'm like, I want to make sure it holds before I take off, you know. Move the curtain and come in now and see somebody looking at me, looking at my window. So far, it seems to be holding. The directions was kind of sketchy to me. Because it's like, say you gotta spray water and put on. I'm like, why I gotta spray water? Why this shit ain't just adhesive? But that makes the adhesive. So I did pretty good. Blah 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 blah. So I'm gonna give it some time, check it again. If it's good, then I'll take this curtain down and they can't see in. I can see, you know, and it's still light coming in. Yeah. Friday, happy Friday. We made it. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:49 a.m.
Yeah, I'm up early.
Enjoy the sunshine, Samantha.
Thank you. Alexa, what's the temperature? Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 44 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 45 degrees.
Yeah, right. Enjoy the sunshine, because bitch is cold. Shit. That's why she said, enjoy the sunshine. Oh, the battery's charged. Let's see how this thing is going. Okay. Oh, see? See, look at that. This part fall off. Yeah, I ain't fucking with this. Look at that. That shit fell off.
corner coming.
These ones are holding. This is cool. I'm gonna look for a different option, or I'm gonna look at Amazon because if I could find an office curtain. I mean, I have blackout. I don't want blackout curtains. I'm gonna put on Amazon office curtains and see what come up. I ain't gonna peel it down yet. I'm gonna see how long. I'm hungry, so I'm. What is battery? I'm like, what the, I just took the battery out the camera. What is this battery to? This to the camera. Oh, yo, I had a wonderful, wonderful sleep. Yes, sir. Had some scissor. Tip that in your drink.
Life goes up and it goes down. I know my mom taught me that. I figured why we fool around so little and we keep track of time, being so serious idiots, thinking it will matter, keep me company downtown before the clock runs out. Sun is shining, but the rain is welcome too. Friends are nearby, don't need another view. Time is not on my mind, but then it's here.
Alexa, what time is it?
It's 11:11 a.m.
Oh, 11:11. Happy Friday. Hey, still Friday.
The next day.
It's crack-a-lacking party people. It's the weekend. Happy Saturday. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 10:41 a.m. Enjoy your weekend, Samantha.
Mad loud. Alexa, volume down. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 45 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 48 degrees.
I ain't going in. It's cold. Sun is shining, though. Hey. Check out Harlem on Amazon or, you know, however you can see it. Shit is fire. I'm mad because it's one season. I'm like, come on. It is very good. My godbrother put me onto it. He basically explained it. It's like it's a black version of Sex in the City, kind of, but it's Harlem. Still in New York, but yeah. Black girl magic. But it's good. It's great. The writing, I'm like, thank you. I'm just mad now. I gotta, like, come on with the next season. Like, I need shit to binge on. Like, right now, I'm still in the last season of Mr. Mercedes, and I'm like, dragging, because I'm like, I mean, there's going to be other, but it's like, oh God. When the show's so good, it's like, why? Like, I hope Law and Order, as long as my life, I hope it never ends. I'll be so mad. But I don't think Law and Order will ever end, because if you don't know, Law and Order's episodes are after real life shit that happened in. There's always shit happening. Speaking of the devil, Law and Order's on. Bong, bong.
Amaru. Mask lover. Yeah. Girl, you looking better than the photos. Need more of your time, so I'm watching you in slow-mo. Yeah. Busy schedule, but it doesn't really matter when it comes to you. Yeah. I can't wait till we're together. I could never get enough of you. Yeah. She said, what you want from me? Baby, what you want from me? Yeah, yeah. Nothing but your company. Sitting on the top with me, yeah, yeah, oh. Girl, I can give you the time of your life right now, right now. Give you the moment you never could have right now, right now. Let me in, let me in, let me in your world. Yeah, let me in, let me in, let me in your life. She got that vibe, she got that go-go, ooh. She mesmerized with her eyes when she's so close, yeah.
What's up, y'all? Happy Sunday. About to close out this vlog. Good morning. Alexa, what time is it?
The time is 7:34 a.m.
Oh, I am. Let's take out this garbage. It's stinking up the place. I was like, what? I forgot I made fish and the fish in. Oh, God. The fish skin. Oh, God. What the f- oh, God. Hope you enjoyed this vlog. This today will be Friday. Happy Friday. I'm trying. Happy Friday. We made it. Y'all are amazing. Thank you for continuing to watch the vlogs. I'm glad you enjoy them. Whether it be just the music, the scenery, whatever. Thank you for coming back every Monday and Friday at 9 o'clock. If you're new here, consider subscribing. If you made it this far, consider subscribing. And I'll catch y'all on Monday. Nothing like the fresh smell of marijuana in the morning.